One time, I was interviewing one of the missionaries, and just things were so bad. Like, you know, there are hundreds of thousands of children who are orphans in Haiti, and they had like 50 orphans that they were taking care of, or there were 30 over there. I was like, this is ridiculous. I mean, really, at the end of the day, 50 orphans, you're not really doing very much, are you? And she said, oh, Soledad, it's a starfish story. I'm like, what do you mean? She said, you know, the way we keep going is the starfish story. Like, I don't have no idea what you're talking about. She said, the starfish story, a boy is walking along the beach and the tide's gone out. There are starfish all on the sand. And so the kid starts picking up starfish and chucking them back into the water. And a man comes up to him and says, the speech goes on for miles. There are literally a million starfish. This is a complete waste of your time. And the kid picks up a starfish and says, well, I guess it matters to this one, and chucks it in. And when I heard that story, I really thought, like, oh, this is why we're doing what we're doing. It's not about mailing a check for $5,000 to 100 kids or 1,000 kids. It's about actually getting this number through to college and then through college. And then, as we discovered, like all teenagers and early 20-year-olds, they really need past college, right? They need help getting jobs and help in their jobs and help past the few years of their jobs. And then they become able to help others.